Hello viewers and welcome to Paul's Train Vlogs. I'm Paul White. I'm currently at Central, standing on platform number 23, waiting on for Waratah Series 2 set B2. Of course, today is an historic day for Paul's Train Vlogs, as I'm with Phil from STV Sydney Train Vlogs, and we're going to take a trip on Waratah Series 2 set B2. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this historic trip.
New Waratah approaches platform number 23, the Campbelltown service by the airport line. Customer advised to please step back, allow others to alight before joining. Campbelltown service by the airport line, run on South Platform 23. This is a new Waratah train, having its maiden journey.
Reevesby, Panania, East Hills, Holsworthy, Glenfield, Macquarie Field. Next stop, Mascot.
Ladies and gentlemen, now on B2. Just an up, I'm going to take a quick just show you this section here for you guys. Looks identical to the series, to the older Waratah A sets. I'm on a B set. So I'll take my guy on here. Take a look. Thank you, Phil.
Next stop,
to a festival here. Just going to show you the doors close here for a sec. LCD destination indicator boards. And the grab rails as well.
Doors closing. Please stand clear.
Next stop, Reevesby. This train will stop at East Hills. stop, Macquarie Fields. This train will stop at Macquarie Fields, Ingleburn, Minto, Lumiere, Campbelltown. This train will stop at Macquarie Fields. This station is Macquarie Fields.
Anyway, viewers, I'm now at Campbelltown. In front of me here is Waratah Series 2 Set B2. I'll give you guys a tour of the 1202. We'll start downstairs first. Anyway, viewers, I'm just taking a look inside T1302. I'm gonna start off on this side first. Turn the station indicator in the LCD format. Quick look down the stairs. My taking back upstairs. Thank you.
This train will stop at Holsworthy. This station is Holsworthy.
Anyway, viewers, I am now approaching Central on platform number 19. This will be a Leppington service, stopping after Central, Redfern, followed by Newtown, Ashfield, Burwood, Strathfield, Flemington, Lidcombe, Auburn, Clyde, Granville, then all stations to Liverpool, followed by Casula, Glenfield, Edmonton Park and Leppington. Anyway, viewers, we are now departing Lidcombe, and the next stop will be is Auburn. We just had a bit of storm activity at Campbelltown and Helensburg earlier as we looked up on weather radar off screen.
Next stop, Auburn.
So I hope it doesn't affect our trip to Leppington on Waratah Series 2 set B2.
This train will stop at Auburn.
Maybe a possibly we might see one of the B's, its sister B sets there. Well, there's one of them there, which is B1. And there's another B set inside a shed. Thank you. and there's Be Free. Just pull up alongside its big brother A50. Now arriving at Clyde. We're about to go on the Southwest Rail Link. We're Waratah Series 2 set B2 will take us to Leppington.
Next stop, Edmondson Park. This train will stop at Edmondson Park. This station is Edmondson Park.
Doors closing. Please stand clear.
Next stop, Leppington.
Our next stop is Leppington. This train terminates at the next stop. All passengers, please change at Leppington. This train terminates at Leppington. All auto change at Leppington.
Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, now arrived at Leppington with Waratah Series 2 set B2, one next door to its big brother A49. And that was Series 2 Waratah, B2, just departed Leppington, platform number 3, returning to Auburn. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, time now to wrap up the vlog. Please subscribe to Paul's Train Vlogs. Please feel free to like and favourite my videos. Thank you for watching Paul's Train Vlogs. I will see you in the next episode. Until next time, it's goodbye for now.